H.C. Verma, Chapter 9, Question Number 24. During a heavy rain, hailstones of average size 1 cm in diameter fall with an average speed of 20 m per second. Suppose 2000 hailstones strike every square meter of 10 by 10 roof perpendicularly in 1 second and assume that hailstones do not rebound. Calculate the average force exerted by the falling hailstones on the roof. Volume of each hailstone is 4 by 3 pi r cube. Putting the value of r, we get volume is equal to 4 by 3 pi into 0.5 whole cube or 0.52 centimeter cube. Density of hailstones is 900 kg per meter cube or 0.9 gram per centimeter cube. Multiplying volume with density, we get mass of each hailstone, which is equal to 0.52 into 0.9 grams or 0.47 grams. Momentum of each hailstone is its mass into velocity, which is 0.47 into 20 or 9.4 gram meter per second. The area of roof is 10 into 10 or 100 square meters. Since 2000 hailstones strike every square meter area each second, number of hailstones striking the roof each second is 100 into 2000 or 2 lakh. If we multiply the momentum of each hailstone with this number, we will get the change in momentum of hailstones striking roof every second. Thus, change in momentum of hailstone striking the roof is 2 lakh into 9.4 gram meter per second or 1880 kg meter per second. Please note that we have divided the value by 1000 to convert gram meter per second to kg meter per second. Force is given by rate of change of momentum. Therefore, change in momentum of hailstones per second is the force exerted by hailstone on the roof. Thus, force exerted on roof by hailstone is 1880 newtons. Rounding it to two significant figures, we get 1900 newtons. This is our answer. In order to request solution to any question from H.C. Verma book, post the question number and chapter number in comments below. Like and share the video to help other students find us. Subscribe the channel, like our Facebook page and follow us on Twitter for latest updates. Thank you for watching.